Let's head east on I-40. Check it on Paige and Dudley. Lots of scoring in this one. The Pirates, they like the high percentage shot. Dudley prefers the longer range. Alvin Phillips to Davis Workman. He put in some work, man. Dunk of the night coming up in just a minute or two. Brace yourself. Paige's Justin, don't call me John Connor. And I'm going to tell you what, somewhere Arnold Schwarzenegger is going to be smiling. Check this out. Little MJ action. Did they tee him up for that? Looked like he might have hung on the rim. He's fine. Reggie Dillard is going to knock down a three here. How about the Pirates topping the century mark on this night? 101-56 is the final. In the women's game, Kira MacIver, using nothing more than a stick of gum, a toothpick, and a comb, finds Lakia Rouse. Nobody knows MacIver TV show. Way, way past the demo here. But Kay Johnson there for the swipe and the score. Tanya Jackson was watching that play. She's like, you know, that actually sounds like a plan. A little bit later, more Paige, more nifty outside shooting. But Dudley answers with more thievery. Desiree Drayton, MacIver for two. You see the final there. Dudley takes it by 11, 60-49. Little private school action.